Hi, my name is Tomasz Piwoński. In SII, I'm Business and System Analyst with Dynamics 365 Customer Engagement Specialization. Today, I would like to show you how users can leverage Copilot in Dynamics 365 and Microsoft 365 applications to maximize productivity and personalize customer engagements. Now, let me introduce David Mallory, who is a seller representative at Contoso Company. He manages a large pipeline of customers, so he uses Copilot to increase productivity and personalize each customer interaction. Copilot leverages next-generation AI to help David monitor his pipeline, prepare for meetings, author emails, and meeting summaries. It can also update customer records in the flow of work, whether he is in Dynamics 365 sales or Microsoft 365 applications, such as Microsoft Teams or Outlook. In Microsoft Dynamics sales, David has a few opportunities with upcoming deadlines. He opens Alex Baker opportunity. David gets a head start on his opportunity by using Copilot. David needs to go through invitations screens to run Copilot. David uses Copilot to view a summary of the opportunity to catch up on past activities. The opportunity summary includes customer details, interest, past discussion points, deal stage, and past relationship activity. David uses Copilot to quickly get the latest news and events about the company. Now, David is caught up on the opportunity, he's ready to engage. David sets up a meeting with Alex from Contoso Coffee. David can leverage Copilot to help him prepare for his meeting. He can type a command in the text box or use one of the suggested commands. Copilot provides meeting preparation notes, including a summary of past meetings and action items. David is responding to an email from Alex asking for more information about Cafe A100 Automatic. David had mentioned in their last meeting. David uses Copilot in Microsoft Outlook to help him draft an email reply. Copilot has already summarized the email from Alex with information which David can use to reply. David chooses to reply to an query option from the Copilot flyout window. Copilot generates a sample email reply, pulling in customer details from Dynamics 365 sales and past discussion points. The email also proposes a follow-up meeting. The suggested email reply has the right information, but David wants to keep the email short. Copilot can also help him adjust the email to further personalize it to Alex's needs. Alex asks Copilot to shorten length of email, so he put it in the box. The length of email is now perfect. David wants to adjust the tone of the email to make it friendlier. David copies the text of the email to reply to editor. He can further personalize the message himself in the email composition box, but decides that email looks good and sent it to Alex. David can also update customer records in Dynamics 365 sales right from the Outlook. David fills in Alex Baker's contact information Outlook connects seamlessly with Dynamics 365 Sales, matching the email contact to the corresponding contact in Dynamics 365 Sales. Created details from Dynamics 365 Sales, like opportunities and accounts, show up in the Copilot window for David to easily reference as he is emailing his contact. Related details from Dynamics 365, like opportunities and accounts, show up in the Copilot window for David to easily reference as he is emailing his contact. David wants to discuss the details of his customer meeting with his team. Copilot connects with Microsoft Teams to make collaborating on deals easier than ever. David uses Sales Copilot to create a collaboration space in his Teams channel using the deal room template. David chooses to set up the collaboration space from an existing Teams channel. He chooses Tray Research to add this new channel. David keeps the default settings and chooses a standard channel. The collaboration space automatically synchronizes with data and files from Dynamics 365 Sales. Microsoft Teams will open in new tab. David explores the files in the Teams channel created from Dynamics 365 Sales. The data syncing means David spent less time switching between collaboration apps and his CRM to duplicate information and can ensure that he and his colleagues are always up to date the latest details of the deal. With the help of Copilot in Dynamics 365 Sales and Microsoft 365 applications, David is freed up from mundane tasks so he can focus his attention on closing deals. Hope you find this tutorial useful. I encourage you to check other Copilot materials and find out how it can improve your daily work. Thank you for watching.